check.
When the first rains fell, the earth awakened. Where rivers wandered, life could flourish. They have shaped us as a species, and we worship them as gods. Today, there's scarcely a river unspanned, undammed, or undiverted. The sheer scale of the human project has begun to overwhelm the world's rivers. Our gods had become our subjects. Rivers give us so much more than water. They have flowed through our lives as surely as they have flowed through places. But as we have learned to harness their power, have we also forgotten to revere them?